Good morning, Southwest Florida, and welcome to another edition of What's Going On with Tisha and Toya right here on Lee Pitts Live in Fox 4. We are so appreciative to you all for tuning in with us every month, and we are exceptionally grateful for our monthly sponsors.
Yes, yes, yes. Guess who our sponsor is for this segment? I am so excited to let Southwest Florida know, after an 8-year hiatus, as she called it, Stacey Lee Williams called it herself, an 8-year hiatus, King Leo Promotions is back. And guess what? They are sponsoring this segment of What's Going On with Tisha and Toya. So let me tell you what's happening with King Leo Promotions. After 8 years, they have decided to come back, and they have decided to come back in a big type of way. They're coming back on September 26th, downtown Fort Myers, Sydney and Barnes Center, with Roar. R.O.A.R. It is Rhythm on the Rooftop. On the new edition of the it is on the newly remodeled rooftop of the Sydney and Barnes Center on September 26th at the Sydney and Barnes Art Center in downtown Fort Myers. Listen, this is a carnival style event right here in Fort Myers. And these beautiful costumes that they will wear on September 26th in Southwest Florida, in Fort Myers, they are going to be featured in as part of the Euphoria Moss Band at the Miami Carnival this year, 2021.
That's huge.
That's huge. And that's who our sponsor is for this month's segment of What's Going On with Tisha and Toya. Let me just give you a little bit more information. So this is a Caribbean style carnival. Stacey Lee Williams of King Leo Promotion, in partnership with the North Law Firm, decided after being, you know, all for the pandemic and everything, to gather back together. King Leo, for who the company name turns 50 years old this year. So Stacey, in my chat with Stacey, she said that she's excited. She's excited to be returning. She's excited about the collaboration. They have other businesses in the area that they have collaborated with. So thank you, Stacey, for being our sponsor for this segment of What's Going On with Tisha and Toya. Now, if you need ticket information, I'm gonna need you to go to Eventbrite. But I'm gonna need you to also, you can contact Stacey at King Leo Promotion and also at her phone number, which is 462-4044. Tisha, what you got? Because that was like, woo!
Woo! Now, since we got our sponsors out of the way, yes, let us tell you how busy we have been.
Right.
So as you all know, Toya and I are Mary Kay independent directors, sales directors, and of course that is the top 6% of the company. Now, we had the privilege of traveling down to Naples, Florida.
Yep.
And attending the director debut of the beautiful Alicia Dickerson as she debuted the Bold Dreamers unit.
Yes.
Now listen, with Mary Kay, in order to become a director, as Toya and I both know, there's a qualification period.
Yes.
There's a qualification period that you have to meet, and you can meet that between 1 and 4 months. After you have completed all of the qualifications, you are a director. So Alicia Dickerson and her partners, they worked hard, they grind hard, and they debuted the Bold Dreamers unit.
Yes.
Toya had the opportunity to actually present at the debut as well. So we totally believe in supporting our sisters, our sister directors. So that is one location that we were on for the last month. Now, we also graced the red carpet.
The red carpet.
The red carpet at the Summer Smooth July edition of the Lee Pitts Live After Work. Now listen, everyone was dressed in their cool summer dresses. They were dressed in their light colors, and the men were dapper in their seersuckers. There was vendors that lined the entire walls of our new location. And Gayla James, We had the Gayla James. She was the guest vocalist for the evening. We had Andy on sax, and one of our favorite Sigma men, DJ Wig, was on the ones and the twos.
Yes.